This year's Republican and Democratic national conventions had their share of powerful moments, the result of speeches that brought delegates to their feet or sometimes tears to their eyes. And that got us to wondering, if you had to name a politician from Wisconsin, past or present, who fits the bill of the great communicator, who would it be? Cast my vote for the late Republican Governor Lee Dreyfus. Dreyfus wasn't even on the radar when he ran for governor back in 1978, but his speaking skills, his unique ability to move an audience with his words and ideas, helped lead to one of the most unlikely election victories in state history. Before he was a politician and university chancellor, Lee Dreyfus was a speech professor. He was a natural, quick with a quip. Remember Madison is 30 square miles surrounded by reality? That was Lee Dreyfus. In fact, many of his speeches were unscripted. He was that good. After his political career was over, he spent years on the lecture circuit, once confiding to me with a smile, "Mike, public speaking is the best legal scam going." Governing proved more difficult, and Lee Dreyfus stepped down after one term in office. But his incredible, improbable rise to the governor's mansion reminds us of the power and potential of words well delivered. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.